Welcome to the Efficient eLearning SAP Training Series. In this video, we'll provide an overview of the SAP QuickViewer, Transaction Code SQVI. And this is the list of topics we'll be covering. First up, we'll answer the question, what is the QuickViewer? We'll then review an example reporting requirement. Depending on the complexity of the requirement, it may be a worthwhile exercise to analyze existing reports to confirm the reporting requirement has not already been fulfilled. And finally, we'll provide a preview of the completed QuickView in SAP. So what is the QuickViewer? QuickViewer is a tool that allows inexperienced users to define reports without having to learn programming. Simply identify the tables and fields to be included in the report, join the tables together, and then choose the fields to appear on the selection criteria screen and the report output. QuickViews are user-dependent, that is, only the user who created the QuickViews can see them. However, you can convert a QuickView to an SAP query in order to make the report accessible to additional users, or to use the other functions available in SAP query. QuickViews possess the same functional attributes as queries. However, only basic lists are possible with QuickViews. That is, description fields like company code name are not automatically included, and you cannot insert your own ABAP code. SAP Query includes these features. In this example, we wish to report on vendor master records flag for deletion at both general level and company code level. We also wish to report on all vendors, regardless of whether the vendor has been extended to company code level. Additionally, the report should include the central deletion flag and the deletion flag at company code level. Here's a mock-up of the report output created in Excel. The following fields are required on both the selection criteria screen and the report output: the vendor code, the vendor name, the central deletion flag, the company code, and the deletion flag at company code level. Before creating a QuickView, it's always a good idea to check the existing reports to ensure that no existing report fulfills the reporting requirement. Start with the SAP standard reports, for example, the vendor list. Now, although this report does contain the required information, the layout is not Excel friendly. Be sure to check any existing custom reports in SAP, any existing SAP queries, and any reports in Business Warehouse or any other available reporting tools. If this search does not identify a report that fulfills the requirement, then the QuickViewer could be the solution. In subsequent videos in this series, we'll take you through the full process of creating the required QuickView. But for now, here's a preview of the completed report. This is the selection criteria screen for the QuickView. I'll enter the range of vendors created specifically for this video and then click the Execute button. And this is the report output. When we compare the QuickView to the report mockup in Excel, it's clear the reporting requirement has been fulfilled. That's all of the content for this video. Remember to give it a like and subscribe if you'd like to be notified when new videos are uploaded. Thanks for watching.